This amateur video, purchased by CNN and not made public until now, captured the confrontation between six Saginaw police officers and Milton Hall, a 49-year-old man who his family says suffered from serious mental health issues. Hall, seen in the middle of your screen, police say, had just had a run-in with a convenience store clerk. He was in a standoff with police and holding some sort of knife. A female officer is heard shouting. If you listen carefully, Hall is then heard continuing to yell at police. Hall seems agitated, but not intimidated by a police dog. Heard on the tape, a witness describes what he sees.
Yeah, the karate stands about to go ham on him.
Then, as Hall appears to take a few steps, everything comes to a head. Local media report 46 shots were fired. CNN counted the sounds of at least 30 shots on the videotape. Anthony Barber witnessed the shooting.
All of a sudden, pow, 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 pow. And he drops. You know, pow, 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 and he drops.